Manny Pacquiao has won the WBA World Welterweight title by knocking out Lucas Matthysse in the 7th round. Manny Pacquiao was in control the whole fight. And finally, the knockout came in the 7th after Lucas Matthysse was down in the 2nd round and took a knee in the 5th. New champion, Manny Pacquiao.